Okay, Cedric is really fast. Plus, we don't want to actually kill him, so we just want to do a fair amount of damage. What you want to do with a bow and arrow user, and I am going to be using Frederica because, she is a little bit faster than anybody else is. Like, I think Flare is not quite as fast as she's going to be, so. Because Cedric is really fast. He is going to outpace you even if you just have been changed or not, so. Yeah, I'm not sure if he rivals or if he's faster than Mizuki. But one thing that we want to do with our owl user is we don't want to have her go right after him. We kind of want to have her cut him off, because if we just try to follow him, he's gonna escape from us, so. Yeah, he never learns. Could try and, cross by, going over boats and stuff, but, because he moves so fast, you're just likely never gonna catch up with him, so. I don't know why he actually stood around that time, because he like never does that, so. I don't know, maybe he was tying his shoelace or something. Don't think that we actually have to hit him, but because she's only going to be shooting one arrow, she is not going to kill him anyway, so. See, there's our bronze petal if we need it, so. Okay. I think I have enough people now. Yep. I have enough people to get up to rank S with my guys. Of course, most people you could probably get up to rank A and then, you know, whatever you have leftovers, bring them up, but, the people that you, actually, use all the time, for battles and stuff, like Kirill, I would get them up to rank, S, so, but, I'm not gonna be doing that right now, so. Because I have a couple more things I have left to do tonight, so. Okay, this one is kind of easy to kind of skip over. You actually have to take the one that you're saying that you're going for the rainbow shells. So.
Guess what? I finally opened a store in Kuluk. Just a little bit more, and soon I'll have shops all over the world.
Well, eventually, I guess I will, have to check that one out, but I could be doing it tonight, so. And this one would, show up unless we, took the one for the rainbow shell, so. Okay, when it says obtain a rainbow shell, I wasn't really sure the first time, how we got this thing, I didn't know if it was, something that we had to dig for or whatever, but it must have taken me, like, 2 hours or whatever to actually figure out that we had to kill the guys, to get the rainbow shell itself, but... You know, of course it doesn't say that here, so... What I'm gonna be doing is that I'm gonna be going with fire-based characters and thunder-based, so. You'll kinda see why here in a second. I don't know why the giant crab was so weak. Unless that is where they get their rainbow shell from. But it is then. Jeez, what was even the point? Because you could easily ask somebody else to do it, so. Want to have them talk to each other, so. The mount is somebody would. Only 41%. Thank you. so far so good. Don't want to go too far too fast. Whoops. And I don't kill them, they just disappear, so, or withdraw. Be a little careful with her now. Just in case I need somewhere to go back to, so. Thank you. 51 bear hit. Shoot. Oh well. Just withdraw, please. Well, that works out too. Definitely done enough. Ugh, that's a bad sign. Ha! Thank you, I guess.